Hey guys, this is Eric from Mindful Trader. This video is going to show you what the stock picks look like. So if you sign up for Mindful Trader, after you make the payment, you'll be prompted to register for an account and so that you can log into the website. So once you have done that, you will actually be logged in on the spot, but when you come back to the site thereafter, you would need to click the My Account button. And you do so right here. I'm on the Mindful Trader website. It takes you to a page that has all the login features that are available to you. And Eric's Live Positions, that's where you would go to see my stock picks. So this page shows you all my live positions, every single trade that I list on this page is one I made in my own account. And so right after I make the trade in my own account, I instantly come over here. I mean, within 60 seconds, I come and I load the trade to here. And you can see here that it has all the pertinent information that you would need to either follow it or to learn from it. So if you are following my stock picks, you know, I'm assuming you're looking at each stock pick I make and evaluating whether it's one that you want to make in your own account. And so it has all the pertinent information for that. If you're trying to learn my trading strategies, it's helpful to see the stock picks I make because then you can compare it to your understanding of the trading strategies and it will help reinforce what you're learning. Okay, so let's look at the information here on the stock picks page. I want to say that the information could change over time, like I could add more columns or less columns, but the core stuff is going to stay the same. And so we'll talk about right now what some of these core columns are. So here we have the date opened. It's pretty straightforward. We have the time that I placed the trade, and that's in Pacific Standard Time. I'm located in California, so it's based on my time zone. I also have the ticker indicated, of course, and that's right here. You can see here that I have PayPal, I have Baidu, so I have six different stocks that are in my live portfolio right now, as of this filming, and I have one futures ticker. And the futures ticker is for the MES futures. You can tell it's a futures ticker because I have a slash in front of it. That's how you'll be able to know it's for the futures ticker. I only trade one futures product. It's the MES futures, and the MES futures are highly correlated with the S&P 500. And so that's the only, I just happen to have done a lot of research on that one product, like a lot. And so that's the one futures product I trade. So I'll post stock picks occasionally that include an MES futures trade. So I guess, you know, it's kind of more accurate to say I do stock picks and futures picks because I occasionally buy MES futures. The position here is whether it's a buy or a short. Almost everything I do is buy. All stocks I trade are going to be buys. I don't short any stocks. And then for the MES futures, occasionally I'll short it, but that's not the norm. So most of the positions are going to be buy positions. I show the entry price, the price I paid to enter it, and I show the exact profit target and stop loss that I set in my own account. I also have the closing buy date. So what this means is if I get into a position and the price doesn't hit either the profit target or the stop loss by that date that I specified in the closing buy column there, then I'm going to manually close the position. And I'll close it first thing, you know, the first thing in the morning that day using a market sell order. I just get my way out of the position and move on to the next, basically. You'll notice here the first item on the list doesn't have a closing buy date. If there's no closing buy date specified, it means there's no time limit. It means I'm gonna hold it as long as it takes to hit either the profit target or the stop loss. So I hope you agree that this is very pertinent information for each of these stock picks that I post. It gives you enough information to either help you structure your own idea for how you would do your own trade, whether it's, you know, it's literally using the exact profit target and stop loss I use, or whether it's just gives you inspiration to construct your own trade, I should say. Yeah, so I hope you find that useful. If you have questions, you can email me anytime. My email address is Eric, Eric, at mindfultrader.com. Thanks, guys.